Right, piss that up. Rain, 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 rain. Okay, let's go. Do it correctly this time. I would have been so annoyed if I'd only noticed that after finishing, and I probably would have only noticed it when I uploaded it and saw all of the saw the thumbnails and saw rain and a picture of a car very much in the dry. The hardest one for me, the one that I've really got to think about, is Norway in the dry, because fog and snow look so much the same in Norway. Like, they're basically the same conditions. Art of Rally campaign speedrun when? God, it's got fucking warm here, quick. Like, it's just all of a sudden gone boom, heat. And it's insane. I'm not used to it. I'm not ready for it. Well, a bigger speedrun is just a group of individual stages. Really? That's what everyone says. ...90% of career mode Art of Rally speedrunning is fucking luck anyway. Brag with your top 10 out of game times. Wait, what? You are 5 minutes off first place? Who's done Germany? What category was that? Because I'm assuming you mean Group A. Who's done anything in this king game? So every category I go to is empty. Fuck's sake! Always forget that corner can't be cut at all. You can't even dip a wheel over the edge. It's like the one place in this entire country that you can't just fucking cut like that. That was a bit extreme. I've got to be honest, I'm reading a fucking IRC chat. I'm not actually focused on the game whatsoever, I'm reading IRC chat. I just happen to have the accelerator pressed and kind of half enough of an idea where I'm going out the corner of my eye to continue driving in a straight-ish line. Fortunately, this game has incredible visuals. And the road is very different colour. Works especially well here, not so well in Japan, I tend to find. Japan tends to blur a bit in certain places. It works very well here with the really kind of almost black road when it's wet and the brown. Kenya's not great either when you're kind of caught side-eyeing the track because it's brown, light brown. Fuck's sake. I love when things get the wrong picture. So I uploaded a bike ride I did earlier to Strava. Currently people that I ride with are giving it likes. Kudos. Every picture has a picture of one of my friends photoshopped as Leonardo DiCaprio, so like his face imposed onto a picture of Leonardo DiCaprio from Titanic, the movie. That one where he's raising a glass, that meme. But everyone's had it. So that picture, which is already quite funny, because it really works really well. You see it and you're like, it's only if you've seen the, if you've never seen the original picture before, you would think that it's my friend. If you only knew him, and you'd never seen the Leonardo DiCaprio picture, you'd think, oh, where did you take that picture then? If you'd seen the picture but not my friend, like if I showed it to you, there's half a chance that you would just think something's... You might not even think something's wrong. If you haven't seen the picture in a while, you might not even think anything's wrong. You might think, oh, that's that Leonardo DiCaprio picture. Or you might think, oh, I know that meme, but you might not be able to place the meme. You'll probably know something's wrong if you know it's Leonardo DiCaprio. You've seen the meme recently. You'll probably be able to spot something, so... But it's only really if you know both of those things that you can recognise both that it is my friend and the Leonardo DiCaprio picture. It is really well done. But the funny thing is, he tends to be one of the first people to like posts. I think he basically lives on Strava watching other people post things because he managed to like it before I managed to get the page to load. Like, I uploaded it, typed in a title, put a quick description, and then there was already a notification that he'd liked it by the time I managed to get the fucking page to load to have a look at what stats I did on the ride. Because I wanted to check a couple of things, because I'd taken what I thought was a shortcut, and it is a shortcut, but I wanted to check that it was actually a shortcut, that cutting through the park was a better method than... Yeah, speedrunning like in my fucking Strava post there. But the funny thing is, everyone that's liked it since, it pops up as a notification on my screen with his face on the Leonardo DiCaprio, and all three... There's four people that have liked it so far. Three of them are women. And it's a picture of this... It's the fucking Leonardo DiCaprio picture. It's hilarious. You look different today. You've done something with your hair. I am not driving well in this Sardinio. Someone ground this, because I'm not doing very well. Yeah, didn't know Leonardo DiCaprio was a cyclist these days. Got bored of all his fancy Ferraris and decided to buy a bike. Fuck it out. Piss and dick and stop getting caught under my wheel! Why is my cables so shit? I'm just trying to like... really sit in an awkward position. feel like I'm getting the hang of this car, but then I see the times and it's like slow. Shit. Shit. We'll be right back.
Sorry about that pause.
I had a thought. Thoughts need to do things with, because otherwise I forget the thoughts. I need to, like, actually look at the fucking track instead of... Yeah, I've just kind of lost focus in the whole shebang. Sure, this will get easier with time. Japan up next, which means that even if the next car isn't the original, the next car needs to be the original. Thank you. push it.
Thank you.
very close to that wall. A little bit closer to that one.
Stay with me while we
close to that tree. that wasn't a great rally. That wasn't a great, not great driving. I'm gonna head off because... yeah. Cheers, Turbo. 35, 54, 742.